Hi guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. I don't know for how long I have missed saying this. Main frequently utna upload nahi kar pa rahi thi, but I assure you that I am back with a hell lot of videos planned for you all. So subscribe karlo, like karlo, and without wasting any minute, let's jump straight into this video. Be aware of the new launch by Lakme. They recently launched their primer plus matte foundation. As soon as I heard about the launch, I was really excited because Lakme is one of those brands which is really close to my heart, and I feel most of the Indians have used Lakme once in their lifetime. So yeah, I'll be in-depth reviewing and you know, I'll be putting up the demo and everything. So let's start off by the price point. This retails for ₹475 for 25 ml, which is quite decent in my opinion. Although the quantity could have been 30 ml, it would have been great. Moving on to the packaging part, it is a normal 9-to-5 packaging with rose gold on the cap and transparent towards the bottle end, which is quite nice. It is really a look alike with their invisible foundation, just that this one is you know, feels quite luxurious, as in it's quite heavy, and this is really lightweight. Plus the packaging of this is a normal plastic cap, and this one has a rose gold on top of the cap. The only sad part about the packaging of this is that this too comes with a spoolie, and this too comes with a spoolie, which was not something I was expecting. I thought if you are introducing a new range, you can experiment with the packaging too. Like a pump would have been great. This one, although, you know, it's quite messy, I don't like it. That's the only down part about this packaging. Otherwise, yeah, it's quite pretty. Now the highlight of this range. It comes in 16 different shades. Like Lakme has done an amazing job in stepping up their game. I really like it when a brand listens to the needs of their consumers. Being an Indian, like, I know the struggle of each individual finding their perfect foundation shade. So 16 is really nice number. Plus Lakme has done it, that's all that matters, because they were the ones who were coming out with just 4, 6, 8, that's it. So you know, you cannot generalize a skin tone to a couple of shades, that's it. No, you can't. So thumbs up for this. I am really excited for this launch, just for the fact that they have launched 16 shades and a lot of people out there can try this. Let's move on to the demo. Now my shade in this range is N360 Neutral Chestnut. Although this is a bit dark for me, and I had purchased this when the retail stores did not have a tester for the same, so I was just looking at the bottle and figuring out my shade. That's just my sad, like, down part for me. Although you can definitely go to a retail store and ask for your shade and, you know, try it out. Start off with the demo and application. The texture of this feels really thick, and the foundation itself claims that they have a medium to high buildable coverage. So I'm glad that they have not gone for a straight up full coverage foundation. No, they've claimed that they are medium to high. So I'll just apply a few dots all over my face, and I'll use a beauty blender for the same. So starting off with the first claim, that it comes with a built-in primer. Straight up, I can tell you that this has primer infused in it, because my skin feels baby soft, and that's the case when you apply a primer underneath your foundation. So yeah, this foundation comes in with a primer. For the second claim, which is it is a matte foundation. Yes, it is a matte foundation. In fact, this is not even that drying. It is a comfortable matte finish, almost feels like nothing on your face. Very lightweight, although the formula seemed quite thick, but when you blend it in, it feels like nothing is applied, and I really like the finish of it. The third claim is it gives natural and flawless finish. I totally agree to this. Now the foundation which they have already in the market, which is the Invisible Finish Foundation, I have used like 2-3 bottles of this foundation and realized that I don't like it, because this breaks apart, like it breaks apart on my face. In fact, it clings on to my dry patches, which is not the case with this one. This has totally covered my face flawlessly without seeming as if, you know, I have applied foundation. It has an amazing finish. So yeah, I'd agree to the flawless finish part. For the next claim, which is it has a long wear formula. Now I have an oily skin type, and on my face it easily stayed for 6 to 7 hours, after which also it was there, but it did fade away, you know, from my T-zone area, which is the case with maximum foundations, as it's hard to resist oil. Although the primer infused foundation did make the longevity a bit more than usual. Coming to the last claim, which is medium to full coverage foundation. Now I totally agree, this is a medium coverage foundation. If you have stubborn pimple marks, it will not totally cover those, but if you have new like relatively less scarry marks, it will easily cover those. So this is towards medium coverage than full. Now this foundation does come with a subtle smell. I don't know exactly what this smells like, but it is nothing that bothers me personally. But if you're not a fan of foundations which have some kind of an odor, you might want to skip it. Although after application, like a few minutes, it just, the smell just goes away. So you can give it a try. My recommendation, I would totally recommend this foundation for both everyday and special occasions. For everyday, you can just use a thin layer of this foundation and you'll get a nice medium coverage. And for special occasions, you can definitely build up this foundation for a fuller coverage. So overall, it is an amazing foundation for the price that it is offered at. Concludes my review video. I hope you all like it. If you did, don't forget to hit that like button, also subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Until next time, take care.